Who wrote Ozymandias?
Byron.
Shelley. When one note is off, it eventually destroys the whole symphony, David.